of flights. I want to take you guys to Cancun, Mexico today, but we have to go to Amarillo. My name is Alec, the voice in the back. Feel free to call me Ricky Recorder, not because I'm him, but because of my Latin heavy accents. And I've been assisted today by the amazing, beautiful, she got all together. She's the new American Airlines top model. Her name is Heather, and we're excited to have you on board. I look forward to serve you. Your safety is very important to us. Please pause for a moment and give all your attention to my model in the front. Okay, your items should be stored in the either overhead or under the seat in front of you. To prepare for departure, close your tray table, place your seat in the upright position, and lower your headrest. If you haven't already fastened your seatbelt, insert the metal fitting into the buckle and put the strap so it's to anchor up your hips. To open your seatbelt, lift the top of the buckle. Keep your seatbelt fastened when the seatbelt sign is on, and just in case there are turbulence, keep it on whenever you are in your seat. United Stellar requires complying with the light and poster sign and clear instruction. Further regulation prohibits smoking, including e-cigarette and vaping device at any time on board the aircraft. This device may not be plugged into any power sources. The user sure is not smoking tobacco. It's also prohibited. It's against the law. Temper will disable and destroy the laboratory motion detector and your personal alcohol when you onboard the aircraft. This safety card in your seat packet explains the safety feature of this airplane, including the location and operation of exit and flotation devices. This airplane has two exit doors at the front of the aircraft and overwing exit are located near the center of the cabin. All exits are clearly marked with the standard opening instructions. If needed, escape light in the aisle will be illuminated on the front to guide to an exit indicated by standing lights. Keep in mind the closest exit may be behind you. In the event of an emergency, leave all belongings and proceed to the closest usable exit. In the event, oxygen must drop from the overhead compartment, remain seated with your seatbelt fastened, and put the mask down to start to flow oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and put the elastic band over your head. Pull the strap to tie and breathe normally. Put on your mask before helping other oxygen flow and even in the back to sit in place. Oxygen mask allocated in the overhead panel in the laboratory to use. Put the strap to you and remove the clip and place the mask over your nose and mouth. In a water evacuation, you can use the seat cushion for flotation. Pull up to remove the cushion and take it to the closest usable exit. When sitting in the airplane, place your arms to the strap and hold the cushion to your chest. If necessary, an in-flight life vest was distributed by the flight attendant. These are located in a forward cabin. Identify with the placard, the safety card show you how to use it. Please refrain from placing cleaning mat tissue or disposable items in the seat pocket or toilet. And we really thank you for your cooperation and understanding. If you are wearing a face mask, in the event oxygen mask drop from the overhead compartment, remove the face mask before placing the oxygen mask over your nose and mouth. Now, our model coming to the aisle for a final safety check. Now more than ever, we appreciate your choosing American. We invite you to sit back, relax, and enjoy the flight to Amarillo.